Welcome to SAG Infotech. In this video tutorial, I will tell you how to register on Waybill through our software. First, go to Waybill Registration. This is applicable for those who are already registered on GST portal and they want to register on Waybill. Click on it. Here's the registered client list shown. Now, to add a new client, click on Add button. There are two ways of adding a client. One is you can do it manually by filling these details. Next is you can import the client from master data. Click on Import. Select respective client which you want to import. Click on OK. Now the details are auto-filled. Now here you have to enter the username and the password which you want to make to register on Waybill portal. The password should be at least 8 characters. Now click on Save. The user is registered successfully. Click on OK. Now after this, you have to register this client on Waybill. Click on Register on Waybill. Here you will enter the captcha. After that, when you will click on Send OTP, one OTP will be sent to the registered mobile number and then it will be verified, and then you can register on Waybill through this username and password. How to generate Waybill through our software? First, we'll go to Waybill Transaction, click on Waybill Sub button. Now the client list will be displayed. Select the respective client and the month. Go to Supplier tab to create the supplier details. Now click on Add. There are two options, Import and New. We'll go to New and we'll select Short. Enter the receiver name. The GSTN number. Address. The country. State. The respective city, the zip code, mobile number, after entering all the details, we'll click on Add Goods button and we'll select the goods as well as services from here. Click on OK. These will be displayed over in the grid. Now click on Save button. The data is saved successfully. Similarly, we'll do for receiver. We'll click on Add. We'll select New and we'll fill the details. Next, we'll go to transporter details. Here again, we'll click on Add to create new one. We'll click on Import. And we'll import the data from the transport list. The data is auto-filled. Enter the transport ID. Click on Save button. The data is saved. Now next tab is vehicle. Click on Add. And enter all the respective details like the vehicle number, the vehicle model, the owner name, the driver name, and the respective details. click on Save. Now we'll go to E-Way Bill tab. Again we'll click on Add. Here we'll fill all the details, like first is transaction type. There are two transaction types, that is outward for the supplier, that is sale, inward for the receiver, that is purchase. I'll tell you one thing, when we'll select transaction type, that is outward, as here you can see in from tab the details are auto filled. Similarly, if we'll select inward, the tab of to will be auto filled. Now we'll select the desired transaction type, select the subtype, the document number, document date, fill the details in to tab, the name and the GSTN, the address, save, details will be filled. Now next is transporter details. First is mode. We have four modes like road, rail, air and ship. When we select road, then we have to fill the details like the name, the ID, ID, then the dock number and the date. Next, when we'll select the rail mode, as you can see, the options will be deactivated. Only the option of document number and the date will be active, and the approximate distance will be active. Next is air, similarly for this also, and the last is ship, it is the same. So we'll select road and we'll first fill the details. As you can see, the details are filled. After this we'll go to vehicle number. Here both the details are not mandatory, like if you have entered the ID number, then it's not necessary to enter the vehicle number, or you can enter in both. The approximate distance. Now here we'll select the HSN SEC, the item, the quantity, UQC, per piece rate. The taxable value will be auto calculated, the cess rate and the rest details. After filling all the relevant details, we have to click on add and the details will be mentioned in the grid. Likewise, we'll add more details. As you can see, again the taxable value is auto calculated. After filling all the details here, we'll click on submit. The data is saved successfully. Now select the data and click on upload button. Here you have to enter the username and the password, which will redirect you to E-Way Bill portal. And then you have to enter the captcha. You'll click on OK. After the process, this is how the bill numbers will be generated and you can generate the E-Way bill. Thank you.